So I've never been even a social media guy before this. Played 5 years with Los Angeles Angels. This is the most fun I've ever had playing
baseball. So apparently it had been blowing up, that trend had been blowing up on TikTok. When I first started, I didn't really go on TikTok much. I'm not a big phone guy, I'm very old school.